The materials recycling facility at Ford Airfield near Arundel, or MRF for short, is one of the most advanced in the country. The plant can handle up to 100,000 tonnes of material a year from households throughout West Sussex. The material is collected from curbside recycling bins and brought to the MRF for processing. Operated by Viridor on behalf of the County Council, the plant is helping to dramatically reduce the amount of rubbish being sent to landfill.
The important thing about this plant is that it makes life easier for the householder, our customers. And what we've been told time and time again is that they want recycling to be easy. So it couldn't be easier now. You've got one wheelie bin to be able to put recyclables into, and we've got an extensive range of recyclables that this plant can process.
A complicated and high-tech number of systems are used to separate out the plastics, glass, paper and metal as it is fed through the plant on a series of conveyor belts. So what kind of material does the MRF handle?
We're taking in the recycling that all the households in West Sussex are putting in their curbside recycling bin. So that includes newspapers and magazines, cardboard, metal drinks and food cans, plastic bottles, some glass bottles and jars, liquid food cartons. It's a real mixture.
The plant was officially opened by 80s rock star and renowned gardening expert and author Kim Wilde.
The facility here also combines not only the recycling elements but also the educational aspects of recycling. There's a centre here that schools can come and visit and learn, you know, firsthand what recycling really means to the environment and to them. So I think it's fantastic. They go hand in hand together. Most people I know really want to be hands-on with their recycling, and this plant really facilitates that and makes it easy to recycle.
But what is the material used for once it leaves the MRF?
Newspapers and magazines, they can be turned back into new newsprint. The metal, steel and aluminium cans, they can be recycled back into more food and drinks cans, or for instance recycled into more metal products like staples, parts for fridges, cars.
Householders can do their bit to help the plant run smoothly.
It really helps if the materials come in that are clean, so if they're rinsed free from any food contamination, for instance the cans and bottles, cartons, make sure that there's no shredded paper. Unfortunately, shredded paper's too small and fine and it gets caught up in some of the equipment and we can't recover it successfully.
But how viable will the plant be in the future?
One of the things that's very important is to be able to get long-term markets and not cherry-pick and get high prices that are only short-term, which some authorities have done. We've been able to market all of our materials by getting a fair price for materials that's actually got a longer market life.
The MRF is a key part of Reclaim West Sussex, the 25-year contract which is helping the county reach a target of recycling 45% of household waste by 2015.